Street. Sir Anthony and Julianne, you have declared your consent before the church. By the authority of the church, I ratify and bless the bonds of marriage you have contracted. May God keep you ever mindful of what you have done.
I was waiting for so long for a miracle to come. Everyone told me to be strong, hold on, and don't shed a tear. Through the darkness and good times, I knew I'd make it through. And the world thought I had it all, but I was waiting for you. Hush, now I see light in the sky. Oh, it's almost blinding me. I can't believe I've been touched by an angel with love. Let the rain come down and wash away my tears. Let it fill my soul and drown my fears. Let it shatter the walls for a new sun. Wash away my tears. Let it fill my soul and drown my fears. Let it shatter the walls for a new sun.
Giving me your love, and you
cherish each other always, to live up to the obligations of marriage. Anthony and Julianne, as you come here freely and without reservation, give yourselves to each other in marriage. Will you love and honor each other as man and wife for the rest of your life? Will you accept children lovingly from God, bring them up according to the law of Christ and His church? So, Anthony, do you take Julianne as your wife to give yourself as her husband? Do you choose to be her husband?